I'm in town today.
Yeah. I just captured that bus guy. Did you see it? A bus with that colour, that long, and it says 72 on it. Leeds, England, something.
If it's blue and it has a number 72, you can actually connect to the Wi-Fi. And if you have a Windows phone or anything, when it's on the cable, you need to click use, not money.
Click the left side of it. If you just go that way, you'll find a use on the bottom.
You'll find connect. So yeah, so anyway, there's not like you can have numbers of Wi-Fi points, you can have millions of people connected to Wi-Fi. Okay, I don't know. Anyway, I connected it. If you're at the very back of the bus, it only goes a bit slow because it's really far. The driver's seat isn't at the internet at the front.
As you can see, I don't have any Wi-Fi yet, but McDonald's do, but McDonald's Wi-Fi won't work on my phone. It's asking me for my phone number, which I have a put code on it.
So, yeah, but only my phone number is okay. So I'm waiting for it to remove.
I wish you could guys smell. This is smelling nice.
Okay, go ahead. Food around here and stuff. I got to the number one.
Here's the number one. Hold on, guys. I'm going upstairs.
Outside.
It's not really good in that. What is this? Blue skies. It's not the morning. No.
And there's loads of people in town. It's like loads of people. Outside.
so that'll be my first time outside making a YouTube video. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this video. And peace out, dudes. And have a good day.